1st of February. The holy life is not lived for the advantages that come from gains, honors, or fame. It is not lived for the advantages that come from morality. It is not lived for the advantages that come from concentration, nor is it lived for the advantages that come from knowledge and vision, but that which is unshakable freedom of mind. That is the aim of the holy life. That is the goal. That is the culmination.